ships are black hole.
Man, it's dark. So, hit the flashing targets. Basically, you have to take down the drop targets in order. You want to take down at least one of the banks before going under, or before going to the lower level. Oh! Someday. Now, I believe was a double flipper bitch. There. Alright, I'm just restarting this one. I don't know, kid. Almost, but not quite. Whoop, botched it. So basically I have to reset the target banks. Set the target, that's fine. It ends the ball quicker. Still can't hit it. So. Let's try that again. Alright, we got it. So, double scoring in the lower level. It's just a matter of getting down there without fucking up. Now down here, the ball can drain from down here. Like it did, that'll end the ball quicker. You have to clear a bank of drop targets down there first. Luckily, I still have double scoring down there. Let's try that again. And multi-ball on this table is very buggy. But now that I have double scoring down here, this is where most of my work's gonna be, down here in the lower level. The score you get down here in the lower level determines what is gonna determine your end of ball bonus. I fucked it up. Alright, extra ball. Double flipper, bitch. Thank you. The yellow target in the lower left I'm trying to get. Almost. There it is. But yeah, sorry if this is boring, but this is where you get most of your points. And as long as the gate's open, the ball can drain, so you're a lot safer down here. But, and I forgot to mention too, it gets pretty boring for me too. In the upper playfield, I believe extra ball is lit again. I'm gonna try avoiding it. And I also forgot to mention too, if you could take down both banks of drop targets, you'll get triple scoring down here, but it only lasts for one ball. So, and I don't have enough trust and faith in my shooting for triple scoring, so just gonna stick with double. I'm gonna try to avoid that extra ball.
Thank you.
Well, not quite. Again, that yellow target, the lower left corner. There, got it. Almost. That's fine. On the side. Okay, so it's ball three. Since it's my last... Oh, thank you, Kitaro. Since this is my last ball, I'm gonna go ahead and go for the right bank. I'm gonna get triple scored. Like I said earlier, when you get triple scoring in the lower playfield, you're only getting it for one ball. So, once again, since this is my last ball, I'm going for it. I gotta explain something else. I gotta be able to catch the ball first. In case it isn't obvious, the out lane is way over here on the lower left. And as you can see, it can be a straight shot. You probably saw it on the last ball. The ball literally shot from like up here, literally straight into the out lane. Balls that travel from right to left towards this area, I'm gonna try to avoid doing. So, shots from the lower left flipper here are gonna be very tricky. Or I should say, catches from the lower left flipper are gonna be very tricky. Because I don't want that ball rolling from the left flipper straight into the out lane. Said I don't want to. There it goes. Okay. All right, so gotta get that last target. Yeah, I don't want to go down there right now. And there, ooh. Like I said, as you can see, catching the ball with the left flipper, very dangerous. Got it. up we go, or down we go, depending on how you look at it. No. And you don't want it in there either. Again, multi-ball on this table is very buggy. Well, there goes one. That's fine. That's fine. I still got triple scoring in the lower play field, so. Gate is closed. I have to make a bank of drop targets. Got it. And a double flipper bitch did afterwards. Looks like I got an extra ball, too. And same thing, I have to take down a banker. Or maybe not. But, you could also, open the gate here by shooting these. But, they're so far to the right. I think it's beyond the reach of the flipper. And stupidity on my part. That, I don't know. I think my high score is like, 3-ish million. And it all, and I gotta start all over again now. So, but I am on pace for double scoring, though. Nope, not now. I don't think I beat it. Yeah. Thank you, Guitar. Yeah. The boredom must have been real in these top two here. Maybe the top three, but like I said, most of your scoring is gonna come from that lower playfield. So...